Okay. Give it a moment before we start. Let's get the game going now. There we go. This is done. That's going. I'm just gonna wait for this to go. And then I'll give it like a minute or so. Taking a moment for it to go through. Let's see, that went off at that time. What? Weird. Last stream I did, it went off almost immediately. Why is it not doing it this time? Okay. I guess I'll just wait until that does its thing, which might be a moment or two. Boy. Can't believe it's only taken us a couple parts to get to this point. I thought this game would be a lot bigger. Take a lot more time. But no, it's pretty quick of a game, surprisingly. I guess while we're waiting, I'll take a sip. There we go. Finally did it. It's only 3 minutes late that time. No big deal. No big deal. I'll give it a minute before I actually, you know, start. Oh boy. I'll start at like 5 minutes. That should be a good time. Still love that little icon thing that got going there. It's amazing. So, there isn't really much left in this game. Yeah, I have barely anything left to do it. Get all the upgrades. Now if I get up a little. Looks like we're going for double fuzz, you know. Pointless armor, but I think it looks pretty good. Yeah. you know, having that instantly when I do two photos is not that bad. But it's time. I should pull off. Oh, that's very useful. Keep on missing everything. Oh, this. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. Got everything else, though. Oh, what? I'm missing one here. Alright. Well, this will be an easy fix, so I mean, we'll just try it and get it now. Something to do with this. I have no idea where that could possibly be. Like, where could that be? Oh, right. Chances are probably this. I kind of forgot about this. I don't know how I could forget about this. But, you know. Just how it is sometimes. There we go. Got the last one that I'm willing to go and get. I'm not going back to the Iron Whale. I'm not. There's no way you can really go back there. Start. We are off to an amazing start. Oh, good. They really are just taking every enemy that I keep fighting and putting it into one little area. Oh! Oh shit. Oh wait, no, hold on. I wonder if that counts as a pogo, even though I'm breaking through a little bit of it. That really shouldn't count as a pogo, but it does. That's cool. I thought I was gonna hit the wall first. Okay. Okay. Thanks, game. Should have used the other good move. That's what I'm gonna push to. There we go. Probably the best ability in the game. Okay. Good. We're fine. We're fine. Dead. Uh-oh. I'm stupid. I'm very stupid. I didn't mean to do that. Good. Try strong! I do not like that. That's not fun. That is. Right. Right. At least that was right there. God, imagine if I went like... Oh. I did it again. Oh my god. I hate those things. Oh my god. I mentally prepared them and everything. I still can't handle them properly. That was a good... That was... Canada? Stuff like that. It's pretty neat to me. Because they have a lot of really interesting methods of attacks. They're the most, they're probably the most complex enemy in the entire game. That's on me. I probably shouldn't have used the dagger right there. No? No. Twice now. Oh, this is not matter. But the fact that I've done it twice now just makes this all the worse. It works. We're good. We're doing perfectly fine. So now we're doing this again. Kidding me? Okay. That's fine. No big deal. No big deal. I'm going to continue to make this as simple as possible for myself to get through this entire thing. Okay, we're good. Yes. Oh, right, this part. Yes, the only one that isn't a bomb is... I want to go over there, please. Please get there faster. There we go. I'll probably do it again. Crap. You know, I could just, you know, use this. I was making it overly complicated, like always. Oh, good. First one's happened this entire adventure. Oh god. This entire time I've not run into magic a single time, and now I have. Sucks. Anything? Nothing? Okay. That was at least. Kind of. I don't know. Oh, that should have been obvious. A little stupid. Alright, we got the health back. Oh no, these guys. Yeah, go ahead and do that. You can really eat this out. You can deal with the bags and... Oh, it's time. Here we go. Boss time, boys. Hey, Black Knight, time for what? Second rematch? No.
Oh yeah, it's this move, okay.
This is interesting. You know, because I don't remember any of it. Right. I forgot about this. Of killing him with his own attacks. Oh well. Oh well. So anyways, this is the wrong person. This is quite a few still. That's interesting. I don't actually know where Nicholas lost to. Considering it's not showing up on the map, I don't know what to do. Did I miss something? Oh well. There's two in here. I should have double checked the armor just to make sure I'm not breaking anything. It's like, I'm realizing now that maybe having that counter strike might be very good to have. I guess it's not the best one I can do right now. That extra, that hit the strike is, like, really good. Because it deals double damage compared to the normal swing. Anyways, let's, this area is interesting. For a lot of reasons. Oh, I missed. Whatever. Oh, shit. Let's go return to the win. Okay. This first area really tests your ability to, you know, not jump into. I tested movement for one second. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Whatever, I'm right here. Whatever. It's whatever at all. I don't really know why I'm worried so much about, you know, the money. Just like, I can just give it back. That's not cool. Oh, well, put that there. Okay, that's cool. Not really. I'm gonna... I'm really overreacting here, aren't I? Like, this really isn't that hard. Okay, well, go back. You can die. Oh! Oh no. Oh no. That's not cool. Oh, that's not cool either. So also gonna have to... doing. I should have known that that would have contained something. And big stupid. At least my money is not right here. There we go. And figure out what it needs. No. Oh, going through the Hollow Knight stage, but I forgot it was for this level, not for the effects. Okay, right. I'm pretty sure there's an alternate way. Nope, there's not an alternate way. No, okay. Good. Let's look at this real quick. I don't know. Missing something. Oh no, auto-scroller. Like, I hate auto-scrollers with burning passion. They're so unbelievably not fun to play. So, like, oh, there's another freaking music thing over there. Can't get it. Gonna have to like come back into the order. Dead. Oh, or not. Oh, or not. Oh. Oh, that's a bug. That's a bug right there. Got it. Got it.
girl just went into battle right
now. Oh, good.
What did you do? Okay. Okay. That's cool. I'm a knight. It's in the name. I'm not gonna make the joke, but whatever. Oh no. He said the word. Battle Royale, bruh. Oh, we're starting with this guy first. Okay. Okay, that does nothing to me. You know this literally fought me. Aha, does nothing. Could have been really bad. What's the Chaos Spheres? They're amazing. We love them. I didn't know anything. I was gonna say it's tricky, but I don't have. It's tricky, but I don't have. Go ahead and get the next thing just for the mana. But that might be a little more alive than the come on. Right in the face. Oh. I didn't get the mana! No! Okay. Save this for the next one. Let me guess, Small Might. No, Recovery Knight. Come on. Yes. Get the magic. It's not gonna actually break the thing. Oh, it just bombs this time. Yeah, he's a little different this time around compared to other compared to the other bosses. He actually has different stuff going on. Come on. Quick one, eat it.
Yeah.
Alright. Not from All Might. Amazing. Look at them all. That's a good question. Would I? Nah. What do you guys have to say about this? Guys are if you keep trying to fight me though. Chandeliers. You break every chandelier. Why is that? Every chandelier you found is broken. No, not you. Sucks we didn't get a game for all these guys. Cause these guys, they're cool. Would've loved a Pinker Knight game, that would've been neat. I mean, considering what I'm gonna do in like 5 minutes, probably not the best time to join. Probably. More than likely, not the best time to join. Did I do everything? I missed a piece. Whatever. We'll see what we got back and then do it in extras. Probably do like an extra stream. Like one where I get all the stuff I missed. Oh, my NPCs! Because I didn't do any NPC stuff. earlier on because I'm stupid. Really, if I knew it would be better off there. Because one of them requires money. At a time that I do not have money at the time. Oh, that's where they all are. Good to know. Good to know. This is what I was thinking of. I'm about to be the third level of this Tower of Fate stuff. You know how to cheese this entire location? Just here? Just when it gets tough. Oh. Oh, that sucks. That's really. Okay. Really know which one is off, huh? I should have paid a bit more attention, not gonna lie. Oh no! Wow. Wow! There is one checkpoint in this entire level, and it's right before the final boss. I just want to point that out. Okay. Oh, I don't want this. It's time. Oh wait, probably should. Okay, good. It's kind of green. I don't know why it's green. Is that what you're doing? It's gonna be a pain. You don't need money, you just need a freaking rope. Okay. Oh no. I'm starting to have difficulty with this. Like, really bad. Fuck. Really? Right there? That really threw the thing. I mean, you know what? Fair. If I was playing honestly, the position would probably be the same. No, I can't get that third one. Okay, yes you can. Oh, you can't get that one. I wish I wasn't so bad at this. I could actually stay the chance. This is where it becomes difficult, because you can't actually hit that anymore. You should have opened it. Well, I can do that sort of thing. I don't know. That part just right, or else you're not going to get any of it. We beat the game. We did it. Da-da-da, we did it. What happens if I don't catch her? I've never actually... Bruh. See you guys. That's the game.
Look at them both. They're great.
This music. Very nice.
Look at them. I like this place. That's huge for us.
Wonder Travel is like my favorite PUBG characters in this game. These are like some of the really cool moves. Wow, there's just a lot to like about this game. There's definitely some annoyance here and there. That's mostly like the fault of, well, it's not really the fault. That's the thing. I think I find not too terribly enjoyable sometimes. I say deserve a little mini death machine. Good. Good job, Pinkman. You're looking amazing. Now I really want a Polar Night game. Good. God. Want a sequel. Shovel Hope, specifically. We need a sequel. We haven't gotten a sequel at all. We've gotten prequels, no sequels. And I need a sequel. This game, there's so much that could be done. The whole floor right there. Like, Polar is the most interesting character because they don't really have like an backstory built up for them. But like, they never got to do anything with it without that only could get the first like 3 nights that everyone fought. So like, you know, King Knight, Dunker Knight, like, those three got top of the book. Polar Knight didn't get anything. Like, they did about like, I'm gonna go. interesting timing. Yes, but... Oh. Let's see if it times... Probably the cast of the so kind of sucks. Oh. That's not. Interesting. This, well, a lot of old stuff. Like, surprisingly old stuff. This stuff is from, like, early 2000s, early 2010s. Digimon, oh. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. It's mind mess. And it, wow. Wow. Just too shy of money that pair of 100 lives lost. Oh my god, 90% completion. We're definitely going to do an extras stream. Just get that last 10%. I think I'll get back to the iron roll again. What is this? No way. It's them. They are back. They're not dead. They are here. What are they gonna do? Good. Sweet dreams. This game. I didn't play this game until late into the whole existence of it. I didn't play it till like around the time that Spectre Knight came out. So, you know, definitely was late on the whole thing. But, let's just see a completion on our profile real quick. Oh, my item completion for Plague Knight. Oh no. Oh, wow. Wow, indeed. Oof. Yeah, definitely gonna do something about that. Only an hour. Only an hour. Hour and a half. Anyways. I'm missing 7 of those. And a whole item. I think that's a whole item. What do we get from Plankton Stage? What's up the Chaos Sphere? Huh. Oh! I forgot about that item entirely. Uh-huh. What? No, I totally didn't forget about the completely overpowered and extremely useful amulet coin that does absolutely nothing. Totally didn't forget about that. God. That's another thing. This game's items, they're really well balanced. Except for select few. Just because, you know. Why is it always the dark skins? Or the gray skins? Armor, whatever. guess I just really like... just really like... the grayscale of Rodeon Club games. Because they always give the best abilities to the gray... the gray suits. How much of a time difference? Oof. 3 hours. Still gotta go back and do the rest of the completion. Eventually that'll happen. I guess I should mention now, I'm not gonna do all these games in a row, obviously. Main reason. I mean, it's not gonna take long. I just want this series to be like an in-between type thing. Probably have my original save. Ugh, that's not a lot. That's not a lot. I'm definitely missing stuff on other things. So that's kind of what the series is for. Tying up loose ends I never got to do when I played this game originally. But yeah, this game. If there was ever Shovel Knight 2, I'd play it. I'd buy it so quick. My god. Oh, wow. It's hard to believe this game came out in, what, 2014? 2015? Then got an expansion in, like, I think the same year. And 2017 rolls around, we get this guy. Which is, like, everyone's favorite now. Everybody loves this guy. I don't know. I like them all. They're pretty fun characters. I really liked to pick King Knight. He's really, really fun character. Same with Plague Knight. Was like, at the time, he was my favorite. At the time. Whenever I did a playthrough. I'll get more into when we actually do this, but there was a lot of stuff I liked about this one. Until I played Spectrum Knight, I thought this was the best because of the customizable weapons. That was what I thought was so good about this. Now I know it's not really that great. Which, you know, makes sense. I'm wondering if I should try and do a New Game Plus. If I do New Game Plus, like, that's gonna... oh boy. I'll do the bonus first. And then New Game Plus once we get through everything else. Because, I don't even know what New Game Plus has in store for us. Probably isn't that much, honestly. I've never done it though, so I can't be sure. But I guess the plan for this series is it'll be in between different series. It's like a filler type stuff. Because the game's like really short for each individual storyline. It's not like a 30-hour experience, it's like 4 or 5, 6 hour experiences. And then a New Game Plus for each of them, except probably, except for Showdown. I don't think Showdown actually has a story. Anyways... 2014 to 2019. I thought challenge mode. Yeah, we're gonna be doing this series a lot. This is gonna come back a bunch. Anyways. My god. I've only been streaming for an hour. That's a bit of a crime for my standards. But it's also late. I don't know if I want to do another stream later. Potentially. It's a possibility, but I don't know.
Anyways, I'm not gonna hold you guys up any longer. I'll probably be back tonight or tomorrow. Probably more than likely tomorrow. Because I don't see myself doing a stream tonight. If I do, it's probably gonna be like TF2. Because I haven't played that in a while. Speaking of TF2, just real quick, I got a bunch of new items I want to show off. So that's gonna be neat. You know. Anyways. Thanks for hanging out, whoever was in chat tonight. Later.